それでは今日もスタート。
ノリ。
I'm not getting anything.
You're breaking up.
Hold on a second.
Hello? Yumi, you there?
Hello? Hello, hello, hello.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yo check ya. ってことか
な。I saw.
やーれ、そーらん、そーらん、そーらん。ぷぬのりかんよわえ、やめられぬ、やさえや。
Hey, there goes the specs. Oh well, glasses are so uncool. I look much more distinguished without glasses anyway. It has been said, natural beauty is the best beauty. I am a very handsome guy. Ay, itay na! Who put a wall there? Now, where did I leave my fuzzy slippers? Oh, good morning, kiddies. Ready for breakfast? Then coming right up. Now let's see here. Ooh, cat food. That's it.
Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Well, now that the cats are fed, time to give the old tour bus a good dusting. Now let's see, where is that dust mop? Ah, aha! Oh, yes, my bonsai trees. What a mess! Something else to clean up! Well, that's chores for today. Time to throw on some threads. And now, for my brand new leisure suit with matching dress shoes! Such blinding beauty, such dazzling specs-free panache. Oh, except for my problem area. And now where is that piece? Oh, here is a little unruly today. Ha, ha, ha. But I think I can fix that. Wah, ja-jang. Looks like a job for Yokohama Beach Pomade! Yaha! Looking good! Why keep my makeover to myself? I will share it with the world. You went, my lucky fuzzy Dyson. I've been looking all over for you. Ah, that's good. Looks like the 5th Street Tunnel ahead. Shortcut back to town. Is there a party going on? Oh, no, not in here, you don't. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Shoo, shoo, shoo.
Me machine.
All right, girls, let's get a move on. Gig's in 1 hour.
Kaz!
What is it?
Our equipment's gone. When was the last time you saw our instruments?
Huh? Hmm. Let's see. Ah! There you are, you handsome devil. So nice. I have absolutely no idea. You girls really gotta keep a better eye on those things.
Well, what are we supposed to do now?
Yeah, how do we play a gig without our hardware?
Excuse me, my friends, but I couldn't help overhearing your little dilemma. Allow me to introduce myself, Professor Maxwell Marvelous, inventor extraordinaire. Now I've got something that's going to solve all your problems, the Jam Maker Rock and Roll Super Deluxe Groove Machine 5000.
Wow.
Or more simply put, the Jim Ross Digim 5000.
The Jim Ross Digim?
The name is not important. What's important is what it does.
Rock on.
Sega's Digim 5000 is an all-in-one musical entertainment system. It's programmed with every form of rock music known to man. From hip-hop, to punk, to classic rock.
Wow.
So, what do you say, Puffy?
Awesome! This is exactly what we need.
I agree, as long as it's free.
Sweet.
Excellent, then.
So who's ready to rock it Puffy style?
Rock on! Rock on!
Give me the Goku again, I got
what?
Two play models, yeah! Some magic, some tape.
It's working!
Hey, what are you doing, pal?
Yeah, if that thing sings, what are we supposed to do?
Oh, you've done plenty, my dear, plenty. You've given me a chance to showcase my creation to the world, and the world loves it!
I don't believe it. We've been duped by a machine.
Step aside. I'm gonna make me a payback sandwich.
That's it, my precious invention. Play. Play! For together, we will be billionaires!
Billionaire?
We've got to take down the that thingy!
You said it, Ami. We earned our place on the rock and roll throne, and no musically gifted trash compactor is going to change that.
What do we do?
I've got a plan. The crowd loves it because it's playing our music. What if it played something that wasn't as catchy and cool?
Well, like what?
This. We hack its hard drive with this, and our problems are solved. All right. There. That should do it.
Ooh, quick, hide. Mavidus is coming.
Come, my mechanical friend. It's showtime.
I hope this works.
Huh? Ah! Get ready for the mass exit! Now let's get out there and get our concert back.
Yeah! This music is awesome!
Yeah, much better than Puffy, Yumi, Yumi.
Well, well, if it isn't loser Ami Yumi and their sidekick, Kaz.
That's it. We're through getting pushed around by you and your cybernetic simpleton.
Yeah, we challenge you to a battle of the bands.
The Jim Ross Digim 5000 will crush you like nuts between an elephant's toes, like twigs beneath a lumberjack's boot.
Yeah,
like...
yeah, we get it. Now prepare to feel our heat.
Nice try, Puffy.
Rock on. We can't stop now! My arms are about to fall off!
Mine too!
Wow. I think the machine's heat was a little hotter.
Well, I quit!
What? Have you girls lost your minds? That bag of bolts may have the technique, but it'll never have your heart! It can't rock the way you girls can! Now, put some stank on it, Mama, and show me the Puffy Ami Yumi I know, love, and profit off of!
Kaz is right for once.
Yeah, we can do this!
Machine was no match for your rock and roll brilliance?
It can't be! No! Oh, you bubble-headed booby!
Ooh.
I've been crushed by the jergum, by the jango. Help me!
I think that's a cue for an encore.
Seek! This stinks. We've been on tour for 8 straight months without a single day off.
Tell me about it. I'm completely rocked out.
Yeah, well, if we do any more gigs without a vacation, this tour is gonna come to a screeching halt.
Ami, Yumi! Girls, I have a big surprise.
You traded our tour bus in for a cruise ship?
You're really a baboon and you're sailing back to your rainforest home?
Ho and ho, no and no. I bought you a vacation cruise to thank you for all of your hard work.
No way!
That's right. Now, run along before you miss the boat.
Thank you!
You know, for being such a chiseling slave driver, Kaz isn't such a bad guy. What should we do first, Ami?
I just want to lay in the sun and bake like a potato.
I'm gonna hit the pool, hit the buffet line, and then hit the hay.
Wouldn't it be awesome if we met some really cute...
old people?
We prefer to call our guests active seniors. These folk are terribly savvy, which is precisely why we hired you two.
What do you mean, hired us?
To be the boat's band, of course. We just fired our crusty old lounge act to make way for your hip and edgy sound.
I should have known that Kaz's vacation is just another gig. Quick, let's bail.
Oy vey. Maybe we better start with a mellow number. We don't want to startle them. And a 1, and a 2, and a...
Hey, hey, this is you, my Craggy. Hey, where you at? Yeah!
Whoa, who knew old people, active seniors, could rock so hard?
When you hit me with your velour hammer of love, just like I knew you would.
Yeah!
You hit me so hard, you knocked me off guard, just like I knew you would. Oh, yeah.
How many times do I have to tell you, Silky? It's over!
Isn't that the lounge singing legend, Silky Lame?
Where did they dig up that old fossil? I wonder what he's doing here.
I'm getting the vibe that we just met the crusty old lounge act we replaced.
When you hit,
at first I felt sorry for Silky, but now he's just pathetic.
That's enough, Silky.
Woohoo!
Now get lost and stay lost. Don't worry, girls. I guarantee Silky won't bother you again during your 10-year run with our ship.
10 years? Our only chance of getting out of this is to get Silky his job back. How are we gonna find Silky out here in the middle of nowhere?
Just follow that cologne cloud.
Hello, ladies. Care to buy a genuine tiki paperweight?
Silky, what are you doing wasting your talent here? You should be back on the ship, sweeping the women off their feet with your crooning.
Are you kidding? Those days are over. My fans hate me.
You can't just quit. Remember all the good times? Like your steady gig at the Motel Glen Capri Lounge from 1971 to 1980?
And what about the Luau of Love Auto Showroom Tour with vocalist Venus Mantrap?
Ah, yes. Good times. We made quite a duo.
Maybe your act's just gotten a little stale.
If you could capture some of that old magic, I bet your fans would come back in droves.
Do you really think so?
We know so.
With the billow hammer of love, just like I knew you would. You hit me so hard, you knocked me off guard, just like I knew you would. Oh yeah, whoa, yes you did, and it felt so good.
Silky, consider yourself rehired. And as for you two, the bad news is you're fired. But the good news is, you're welcome to enjoy the rest of the cruise.
Yes, finally the vacation I've always dreamed of.
This is the life, Yumi. No touring, no rowdy fans.
And no Kaz. It's perfect. Hand me the suntan lotion, please.
I just want to thank you girls for helping me revive my career.
No problem, Silkster.
Believe me, it was our pleasure.
Great! Then you wouldn't mind helping out some friends of mine.
No! Swim for it, honey!
I'm not getting anything.
Yumi, I can barely hear you. Ah!